Dr. Kasha Gordon.
But I'm trying to put employeepreneur out there because it really describes fully what we do. I am employed, but I'm also an entrepreneur. I don't want to feel like I have to give up one for another. People who want to have their own companies do feel torn. Can I do this successfully? Will I make enough money to make ends meet? Will this be a conflict with my employer? Do I have to disclose this? But there are many ways, if you check out the book, to just free people from that. So whether that's spiritually, family, professionally, personally, you only have 100% of yourself. Right. So if you're dedicating 80% to your 9-to-5 job, you only have 20% for your family and your own business. You can't really address a business person without first just understanding this is a human. There are some human nature things that are impacting how people show up at work and what they do and ultimately their outcomes. And so